Katie told you, didn't she? You see, souls without sin can't be marked. Makes them tough to control. But as long as I keep the boat afloat, we'll all go down together.
What the fuck are you?
I'm a salvager. Just like you. You collect ships, I collect souls. And when I fill my quota, I send a boatload home. This will make management happy. You see, it's a job given to me after a lifetime of sin. So if I lose this ship, management won't be happy, which is not a good thing. I don't seem to be getting through to you. What I'm asking for is an exchange. This ship for your life.
I want my crew back.
Sorry. Once the passengers mark their mind,
then I guess it's over.
All you have to do is fix the ship! I gave you a great opportunity! All you had to do was take it!